In a big relief for the former jailed Pakistan Prime Minister, the Islamabad High Court today suspended Imran Khan's conviction and 3-year sentence in the Toshakhana corruption case and ordered his release. The announcement of this long-awaited verdict was made by a division bench led by Islamabad High Court Chief Justice Amir Farooq and Justice Tariq Mahmood Jahangiri. Decision of District Court has been suspended by IHC. Imran Khan's party, Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf, said in a short message, IHC has kept its decision pending on Monday regarding Imran Khan's appeal contesting his conviction in the Toshakhana corruption case. The ambiguity surrounding whether Khan's release would occur automatically due to the High Court's ruling stems from additional court orders that have sanctioned his arrest in different cases. The implications of the prohibition on his participation in elections are presently unclear. Earlier, a lower court in Islamabad had found Imran Khan, the 70-year-old leader of Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf, guilty and handed him a 3-year jail sentence on August 5th. The court found him guilty of illegally selling state gifts, popularly known as the Toshakhana corruption case. The court also disqualified him from politics for 5 years. The cricketer-turned-politician Imran Khan received a conviction due to accusations of illicitly selling state presents that he and his family had obtained while he was in office from 2018 to 2022. Furthermore, he was handed a 5-year prohibition from engaging in politics, which effectively disqualifies him from participating in any forthcoming elections. Since his removal from office in April of the previous year, Imran Khan has found himself entangled in more than 150 legal cases. Conversely, he contends that these cases are driven by political motives. Following his arrest, Imran Khan's legal representatives conveyed their intention to promptly submit an appeal. Khan challenged his conviction within days and the IHC began a formal hearing on August 22nd. It adjourned the case on Friday after the lawyer representing the Election Commission of Pakistan did not appear due to illness. Imran Khan's lawyer, Latif Khosa, completed his argument on Thursday, asserting that the verdict was given in haste and was full of shortcomings. He also urged the court to set aside the sentence, but the defense team demanded more time to complete its arguments. The case that was filed by the ECP in May alleges Pakistan Prime Minister of deliberately concealing details of the gifts he retained from the Toshakhana. It is a repository where presents offered to government officials during their foreign visits are kept. The PM was alleged of concealing the details of gifts that were kept during his tenure.